Monday. It's sharing time. Dan brings his pet, a frog named Slime. It's Tuesday. It's time to share. Pam brings her special teddy bear. On Wednesday, Max brings Mexican money. Kim brings gold. Jan brings a bunny. On Thursday, Sam has nothing to share. No pet, no gold, no money, no bear. At home, Sam looks at all his stuff, but none of it is good enough. Books, blocks, balls, a baseball bat, cards and caps, a cowboy hat. Sam's little brother wants to play, but Sam has sharing time troubles today. Sam says, "Go away." Then Sam says, "Stay." It's Friday, and Sam has something to show. "Can you guess what it is?" Sam asks. "Do you know?" "What's as sloppy as a frog? As hoppy as a bunny? As cute as a teddy bear? And better than gold or money?" Jan makes a guess. Dan makes another. "I know," says Kim. It's Sam's little brother. Mm-hmm.